Hello, I'm Xavi Forrest and I ride for Honda BSB Racing Team. My goal for this year is to be fighting for the podium on the races and at least for the top 5, top 6 each race. What I say before, it's game on for me and I can't wait to start the season. Well, honestly, I feel that now it's stronger also than the World Championship. It was since a long time ago that I was trying to come here. Finally, I'm here, and I think in the one of the best teams of the championship, so it's a good challenge for me and I hope to enjoy a lot.
My name's Andrew Irwin and I ride for Honda Racing. The goal for the year, I think, is to be solid, to be thereabouts every round, every race. You know, we want to be around the top six to make sure that we're in with a shout of the showdown. I've always been told to love every track that you go to, and if you pick a favourite, then you'll look forward to it more than the rest. And I just look forward to racing motorbikes, and I just love it. I love whatever track I go to. I think it's the most competitive series nationally because there's no bike that is a lot better than another bike, and that holds for close racing. You know, we've no electronics, so we see a lot of slides compared to in other championships that maybe you don't see.
Some of the races, even 10 riders can be fighting for the podium, so I cannot underestimate nobody, and all of them are fast and with a lot of experience on these kind of tracks.